morning, interns. Today marks the first of several challenges through which your team will show their merits. While internally dogfooding a new product, a number of Googlers reported a bug that disabled their audio. All 2 million lines of that code are in the source files. Your job? Find the bug.
Okay, we should check the user report.
Oh, scan the logs for any red flags.
See what exceptions were thrown.
I always start by drawing up strategies to sift through the code.
Code, right? Code, right? Code.
So at the end of the day, we're looking to kind of break the password here, right?
Maybe the answer's in the question. Maybe it's something with bug.
Eureka.
Bug-like fly. The fly.
Is Teddy a cinephile?
Goldblum.
Goldblum!
Boggles my mind that no one has a notebook out. You guys are focused on writing this gibberish. Maybe that's helpful, maybe it's not. But I guarantee you what we're saying is helpful.
Guys, we're looking for a bug, not a password. They're different things.
Keep going with that human connection you had.
It's not positive. Let's not carry the rainer.
Stay positive.
Go. We're going to go on fly because that's where we're at. And we're flying it. We're
fly.
Right here.
Fly.
I
like that.
The YLF. And it's word scrambling. It's life. For some reason, I can't get fly out of my mind. And now I'm going Lopez. Jennifer Lopez. Is it a fly girl?
Super fly. Pop fly. Excavation. Earthquakes. California.
That's it. Write that down. Do it. Do it. Write it down.
Where?
But type it in.
What am I doing?
Please stop.
No, we're working.
No, we're working.
Yeah, and that's a Sharpie, by the way, genius.
That's my fault. Go ahead, wash that.
Look, guys, I'm sorry, but you're not helping. You're saying a lot of words really fast that mean nothing. To find the bug, we need to...